Our message this year is that Christmas is a message of joy. When Jesus was born more than 2,000 years ago, it was a joy for the humanity, and every year we celebrate Christmas, it's also a message of joy. But of course, we're celebrating Christmas while we are still under occupation. We hope that we will celebrate Christmas joyfully next year with the end of occupation, and so that we could celebrate like all other nations in our independent country without occupation.